Alright guys, there was a guy right there, and then they said that they're only for employees. Only means only people work here. So that's why we can't not work here. Alright, let's just get out of here.
No, they're fine. Okay, okay. Bye. Okay, bye.
Thank you.
Andres, quick.
Okay.
Why is he telling you that? Man. Close the door. Right here, get this one. I'm gonna hit the gas. I'm gonna burn rubber.
No.
Why did he say that to me? Don't park up here?
Because we're not an employee.
We don't work
here.
They
didn't say a sign. They didn't say that.
Yeah, because right? That guy's dumb.
That guy doesn't know anything.
Dumb guy. Look, there's another guy. Oh, we can't park here. So what now, Papa? That guy?
Forget it. I just called your mom.
And you told her that we saw
Franklin.
Stupid ass guy. Let's just get out of here. Give me that ball. Give me that ball. Thank you. Hey!
Hey, wait.
Shoot. Really, what the hell? 3 and out on my stooges flat. Shit. Dude, there's a hella camera. What the? Man, I might have to put the seatbelt, really.
Why did they do that, huh? When it passed by?
Yeah, they're
stupid. They're all stupid. I'm not gonna crash into you, dumbass. Like these ones, look. Like, you wanna move it or you wanna lose it? You move it or lose it? Let me know, bro. Let me know. I'll crash right now. I'll hack it.